Candy Crush Saga playing. Well, on recording, I played all the way up to level 100, and I think it's 101. I had the music muted, but oh, that was good. Swedish fish eat 3 pieces of any candy, but jelly is its favorite. Okay. And not only that, but I am connected to Facebook, so what do you know? Oh, it was 102. I thought it was 105, or 101. No. Yay! Times 2 jellyfish. here we go. Yeah, I've completed. Alright, let's do this. Oh, but first. I have never, ever once got the jackpot. I don't know why. And I don't know what. Okay, if someone in the comments could tell me what the question mark candy does, that would be great. I mean, it's crazy, right?
Sweet.
Alright, now I realize no one has played Candy Crush in a long ass time. But I love Candy Crush. It's like basically like the greatest game ever that I could play. So I don't think I'm gonna get the target. I think I'll get a second level too. Yeah, look at my previous score. I was in 6th place.
Delicious.
Now here's a little fun fact. If you get 2 of the candy colored bombs, if you fuse them together, it'll wipe out all of the candy on the board. That's actually the pretty fun part. I've actually rarely got any of those before. But I have gotten them before, and it is really fucking insane. Next level is going to feature the color bomb. I'm not sure. Oh no, this feature is combining two specials together.
Sweet.
Oh, now I remember the next level features the candy bomb. Yay, wonderful. Level complete. Yeah, whatever. Yep, I knew it. Well guys, my recording's gonna stop soon, so bottom line is
sweet.
You can have a ton of fun playing this game. That's all I'm gonna say. Wait a minute, has it been 84 seconds? Or has it been 21 minutes? No way. These blokes cheated! Oh well. So anyway. I don't even know what to think. Let's see if we can try and make it before the recording stops. Oh, and I had a special one there too.
Sweet.
And I had another
Sugar Crush.